Yeah, I never thought about powder being foam. I really thought that the foam was basically just a way to hang the caustic on something to let it clean a little more aggressively. But you're saying powder was the same thing. I was under the impression that powder was like a retardant more than anything, as far as if there was a fire, it would help put it out. That's interesting stuff.